inner rotating disc is turned until its index line is correctly set on the outer latitude scale, which the users need to figure out. Then the dial is set for the date by turning the vane until the pointers indicate right position on the two symmetrical date scales. The diameter which joins the two scales represents the spring and autumn equinoxes when the sun has a 0 degree declination. This diameter bisects the two date scales, which run from the winter solstice at one side of the quote-unquote cone to the summer solstice at the other side. The lines between the equinoxes and solstice represents the beginning of the months.